Hello and welcome back to the room 3. Maybe I need to start some of the other planets. Oh. Wait, no. No, that's... This is correct, I think. Wait. Yeah. Looks correct. Is not correct. What? Why? Oh, this is very, very... precise. No. Is definitely here. Oh. Oh. What? Oh yeah, this is Australia. Okay. Something like this. Yeah. And then no. What am I doing? Here. Wait, that's not here. Yeah. Hello, moon. Metal casting. Yay, we liberated Earth. Earth and the moon. Okay. There. Of course, I don't just press you. Oh, what was that for again? The door. Stone carving. Okay. This door here. Maybe that's it. Wait, and we have... What's this, actually? There's a planet missing. What about the sun? No. Let's go back in here. Yeah, and there is this, because that's a thing you can, no, that's not a thing you can zoom in on. Huh. Maybe we are done in there and we needed to find that piece. Hello, a lens cover. Well, let's try. We still have this. Let's just look at that to know. To have some idea. Haven't seen this yet. No? Well, this is interesting. Is it significant? Oh, hello. Green one needs to go up there. Oh, then let's do it like this. Set them up. This one here. There, this one in the corner here, this one in the corner here, this one here, this one here, and this one in the middle. Needs power. Don't have power yet. Power leads. Oh. Well, lens cover. Wait, we still have these controls? No. Wait. Let's go outside. I can set star and a moon. Star is the cancelled S, and moon is the upside down at a vertical Morse, is what I call it. I know those are not dots, but closest resemblance. So I can remember it. Broken S. Could have been reversed. And this is definitely that. Oh wow. That's creepy. What am I supposed to do? What planet is this even? That's not a planet, that's a star map. Okay, now it says as ironing tool, but that was apparently not correct. Ironing tool. No, it goes to the middle. Okay, wait. Okay, we found that. Is there really no faster way to drag this? Need to find three of them, I guess. Okay. Yeah, that's better. There. Next one. We're back to Medusa, so maybe I should go down. Yeah. Okay. What do we have here? Oh, I thought I would have like a dungeon crawler. What the fuck? Oh, it is. Let's stick with left first. But check out what this is. Okay, don't know if that symbol is important. To remember. Yeah, if we always go left, we'll be everywhere eventually. That's what we came from. So, left. Here's another one. Okay. Do we have to go all the way back? No, there's more here. No, this is the... Okay, yes, we have to go all the way back. Here is the symbol, I guess. Yeah. It's a dead end. Yeah, that's the other symbol. Why is this a thing? I'm thinking we will have to go around to that room. Maybe there's another way there. Because it did have another exit. Yeah, here. That means there is a back exit. Oh man. Slightly annoying, to be honest. There's a way here. Yeah, that's all of them. That's the missing planet. Then let's go outside. Okay. Shit, what is this? Those wheels in the background don't help at all. All right. Got the last one. Chapter complete. The stars themselves conspire to block your path through the observatory, but your perseverance is admirable. Does each step move you closer to freedom or deeper within this tangled maze? We'll see. I say deeper. All right, let's go bring the pyramids to the table. Wait. Yeah, this is correct. Then, do we have to do anything with those gramophones? Give me a record. Or I get the craftsman's key. So are these record players? Really nothing? Okay. What's this? Oh. What's the meaning? Why do I have a screwdriver? Why do I hear these shriek, scream-like sounds? More importantly, why can't I zoom in on anything? This is weird. I can't click on anything. This just opens up, but... Ah. A metal ring. Can't turn around this. Four paws. 4 feet. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I figured it would shoot a light. Well, I don't understand this construction. Guess I have to hit this. The mirror. Can't really zoom in on anything. Slightly annoying. Zoom up, zoom in on this. It go up, so it needs to be here-ish. Middle ring. Okay. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you all for watching and see you in the next episode.